Sam and teammates. Today our topic is presentation. The arrangement of objects from a set of different objects is called presentation. And we represent this and we are equal to n factorial by n minus r factorial.
Rules of Fessel diagram. Rule 1 is remove all edges, remove the loop at each vertex. And second rule is remove all edges that must be present because of transitivity. I am explaining about binomial theorem example.
discuss about how to represent graph into a matrix. We can represent the graph into matrix into two types. First one, adjacent matrix, and the second one is incident matrix. The adjacent matrix representation of this graph. Now we will see how to represent this in incidence vector. In this method, if I is incident to Vj, you can write 1, or else you can write 0. In this graph, A to E1 is, you have incident, so 1. Next, A to E2, 0. A to E3, 0. E4, 1, A2, E5, 1, C2, E2, 0, C2, E3, 1, C2, E4, 1, C2, E5, 0, C2, E5, 0. Next, D2, E1, 0, D2, E2, 1, D2, E2, 1, D2, E3, 1, D2, E3, 1, D2, E3, 1, D2, E3, 1, D2, E4, 0. This is the matrix.